Pipefishes belong to a subfamily of small fish. They are the lesser-known relatives of seahorses. Most are marine, but some inhabit fresh water. A pipefish has a long, snake-like body and a tubular snout. The small mouth is used to suck up zooplankton and contains no teeth. The body is encased in segmented armor. Most fins are reduced. The long dorsal fin is the primary fin for swimming. The dorsal fin rapidly undulates, propelling the fish forward. Most species are slow swimmers, and they tend to swim vertically. Many prefer to inhabit eelgrass so that they can remain motionless and blend in with their environment. Others are brightly colored and more active. Some have large caudal fins that provide extra momentum. Like seahorses, pipefishes use a unique form of parental care, male pregnancy. Males incubate the developing eggs in a brood pouch or a specialized patch of skin, depending on the species. Before mating, they perform a lengthy dance. In brood pouch species, eggs are deposited by the female into the pouch, where the male fertilizes them and incubates them until they hatch. They are released as independent young. The brood pouch functions as a placenta-like structure. Nutrients are transferred between the father and developing embryos. Females compete more intensely than males for access to mates. Males can be choosy and often prefer larger partners. Males can carry the eggs of multiple females at the same time. The number of eggs increases with body size. Males can absorb some of their brood for nutrition if their own food supplies are running low. They are also selective abortionists. A male will kill off some of the young in the pouch if he's mated with an unattractive female or if he already raised a large group of young in an earlier pregnancy. This is accomplished by restricting the flow of nutrients from the male's own body, forcing the siblings to compete for limited resources and starving out the weakest ones. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.